No, and there's no reason why we should try and achieve it artificially. I think what some of the panelists said was very pertinent in that there needs to be democratic legitimacy before any sort of community can be legitimately called as such, rather than it being an elite-driven, top-down, imposed invention. So it needs to have that organic evolution, which requires democratic legitimacy.